Computer vlog number one. We found this computer.
I can't do it.
Okay, we'll do it later. Okay, I'll talk.
Found this computer
out in the road and recycling day thingy. And then we also found this mobile rack swap for hard drives. SATA. So you can put your hard drives in this removable tray thing. We also found this Netgear Wi-Fi adapter for PCI. Forget that PCs. Okay. And now we're trying to remove this motherboard out of this case. So, I might use this case. That's a benchmark test. Okay, so I can just put things there.
So, you might change the case?
No, I might keep the case.
I'll keep.
And I also got this SATA DVD burner. Yeah. I'll test this later, and I'll test this motherboard later. And I'll test all those later. Need a little cinematic. The cameraman. So, I'll be testing the motherboard and CPU I found, this SD card reader from the case, this DVD, SATA DVD drive, this mobile rack, basically removable a hard drive cage thing so you can swap hard drives easily, this Netgear Wi-Fi PCI adapter, and that's gonna be in today's vlog. So, let me get started. So, first of all, I'll be testing this DVD drive. I'll be testing this on this TV. That's the monitor. I'll be using keyboard, mouse. And I need a SATA cable. Okay, SATA cable box. Okay, cool. Use the orange one. Let's get started. Okay. This is gonna be wait for a moment. Oops. Flash on. So, I need to put this in. Wait. Put this. Okay. Put this in. Okay, and I'll be needing so I got it all hooked up. SATA cable and SATA power. Now, I have to power on the computer. So I got it all hooked up. Trying to power this on. Okay, gotta watch it. Turn on the computer. So this is my main computer. It's rocking a Phenom 2 X2555 Black Edition. A NVIDIA GeForce GT 240, 1GB. Has a 500GB hard drive, then 80GB ID hard drive. Doesn't have a disc, DVD, or CD drive, or anything else. So today we got pretty good finds. Now we just have to know if it works or not. Let's see. Oh, it detected a DVD drive. Let's see here. Double click. And it opens. Nice. So here I have a blank CDRW CD. And I'm gonna put it in the DVD burner. Let's see if we'll read it. Oh, it did read it. Okay. And it's empty. And let me try to put some files in it. Let's just put this. Nope. Wait. Okay. Let's delete this. It's a bit slow, but it works. And let's try to eject. So we have it out. Let's put it in again. See if the file is there. Okay. It is there, so it does work. For CDs at least. So I'm done testing that. Time to test this thing. See you when I have. So now I'm going to test this USB to card reader. So let's now check out what's inside this cooler. Gonna undo these clips. Thank you. see, what's this? Yo, bros, this is Austin. Welcome back to another videos. Let's see if it detects the hard drive. It detected the hard drive here. WD-400 BB 40 gigabytes. I haven't wiped the hard drive, so it's the first time I'm testing the hard drive, so let's try to boot from it, just to find out. I think it has Windows XP in it.
Are they gonna put the music on it?
Yeah, well, maybe. I don't know. Windows XP.
Normal.
Yeah, I have a Thunderbolt.
Oh. That you bought from the rubbish?
Yeah. It crashed.
It crashed?
Yeah.
Your computer?
No. It's safe mode. Stop sitting on my chair.
Wait. You want this? You don't get a present.
What? Right.
You don't get a present from mommy.
I get one.
Huh?
I get one brick.
Where was it?
There's custard.
This one?
No, another one.
Oh.
I didn't think that worked. I'm just gonna try to boot up from Windows 8.
Thank you. I do that?
Dead. Burn, baby, burn, baby, burn, baby, burn, baby. Baby, burn, baby, burn, baby, burn, baby. Baby, burn, baby, burn, baby, burn, baby. And done?
Done.
Where's the exit button? Wait, it's synchronizing cash. Cash. Monies. Money shot.
Money shot. Do the chin chin thingy. Do the chin chin thingy.
Why?
I wanna hear it again.
So let's go boot into D-Van again. F2, I want to learn about D-Van.
Who's Derek?
Hmm?
He has a nuke. Derek's bought and boot and nuke. To nuke. F1 key to continue.
Wait.
Auto nuke.
Interactive mode.
Auto nuke Dio. Auto nuke.
Hello, Anna. Auto nuke.
You destroy your computer with the nuke.
So now I'm testing the second WD-400 hard drive. After I wipe the first WD-400 hard drive, I'm testing this one. After that, I'll be testing WD-800. But this is the first time for me when you wipe a hard drive using D-Band. The hard drive gets really hot, and it's warm right now, so yeah. It won't boot from... I tried to boot from the second WD-400, but it keeps getting a blue screen, so I'm just gonna boot from Windows 8 and try to see what's inside.
Black Prophet, I'm in trouble. Black Prophet, I see trouble. Man, I'm not gonna get home. Black Prophet, I'm so dizzy. Black Prophet, please get busy. Oh, not let you get home. Black Prophet, I'm in trouble. I'm so dizzy. I'm not gonna get home. Black Prophet, I'm in trouble. I'm so dizzy. Please get dizzy. Oh, now I'm not gonna get home.
Well, there's not much in this hard drive, so I'm just probably gonna deban it later. But first, we're gonna test this WD-800. See you when I got it connected. So, let's try to boot. Blue screen.
Black Prophet, I'm in trouble. I'm so dizzy. Please get dizzy. Oh, now I'm not gonna get home. I'm not gonna get home.